Plummer-Vinson syndrome, Wikipedia article audio. Plummer-Vinson syndrome, also called Patterson-Brown-Kelly syndrome or sideropenic dysphagia, is a rare disease characterized by difficulty in swallowing, iron deficiency anemia, glossitis, chylosis and esophageal webs. Treatment with iron supplementation and mechanical widening of the esophagus generally provides an excellent outcome. Clinical presentation. Causes. Diagnosis. Lab tests. Imaging. Prevention. Treatment. Prognosis. Complications. History. While exact data about the epidemiology is unknown, this syndrome has become extremely rare. The reduction in the prevalence of PVS has been hypothesized to be the result of improvements in nutritional status and availability in countries where the syndrome was previously described. It generally occurs in postmenopausal women. Its identification and follow-up is considered relevant due to increased risk of squamous cell carcinomas of the esophagus and pharynx. PVS sufferers often complain of a burning sensation with the tongue and oral mucosa, and atrophy of lingual papillae produces a smooth, shiny, red, dorsum of the tongue. Symptoms include serial contrasted gastrointestinal radiography or upper gastrointestinal endoscopy may reveal the web in the esophagus. Blood tests demonstrate a hypochromic microcytic anemia that is consistent with an iron deficiency anemia. Biopsy of involved mucosa typically reveals epithelial atrophy and varying amounts of submucosal chronic inflammation. Epithelial atypia or dysplasia may be present. It may also present as a post-cricoid malignancy which can be detected by loss of laryngeal crepitus. Laryngeal crepitus is found normally and is produced because the cricoid cartilage rubs against the vertebrae. The cause of PVS is unknown, however, genetic factors and nutritional deficiencies may play a role. It is more common in women, particularly in middle age, with a peak age over 50 years. In these patients, esophageal squamous cell carcinoma risk is increased, therefore, it is considered a premalignant process. The condition is associated with coelonychia, glossitis, inflammation of the lips, and splenomegaly. Esophageal web in Plummer-Vinson syndrome is found at upper end of esophagus and Schatzky ring may be found at the lower end of esophagus. Following clinical presentations may be used in the diagnosis of this condition. The following tests are helpful in the diagnosis of Plummer-Vinson syndrome. Complete blood cell counts, peripheral blood smears, and iron studies. Ferritin, saturation percentage to confirm iron deficiency, with or without hypochromic microcytic anemia. Barium esophagography and video fluoroscopy will help to detect esophageal webs. Esophagogastroduodenoscopy will enable visual confirmation of esophageal webs. Good nutrition with adequate intake of iron may prevent this disorder. Good nutrition should also include balanced diet and exercise. Treatment is primarily aimed at correcting the iron deficiency anemia. Patients with PVS should receive iron supplementation in their diet. This may improve dysphagia and pain. If not, the web can be dilated during upper endoscopy to allow normal swallowing and passage of food. Patients generally respond well to treatment. Iron supplementation usually resolves the anemia and corrects the glossadenia. There is risk of perforation of the esophagus with the use of dilators for treatment. Furthermore, it is one of the risk factors for developing squamous cell carcinoma of the oral cavity, esophagus, and hypopharynx. The disease is named after two Americans, the physician Henry Stanley Plummer and the surgeon Porter Paisley Vinson. It is occasionally known as Patterson-Kelly or Patterson-Brown-Kelly syndrome in the UK, after Derek Brown-Kelly and Donald Ross Patterson. However, Plummer-Vinson syndrome is still the most commonly used name. Dysphagia, pain, weakness, odynophagia, atrophic glossitis, angular stomatitis. 00325 at chorus.